nothing at what you see me as young. And I put the heart in my set like I'm a comedian. Made my way through the struggle, never lived in no bubble. Surrounded myself with people of culture, those in the struggle. A citizen of the world, beneficial referrals. Niggas was thrown off by the little hint of my curl. Never be a statistic, my standards are realistic. I probably end my life if I had a chance and I missed it, Back to the day that I started rapping. Fuck it, Buckin', I'm slapping. Instrumental was slapping. My niggas was screaming action. Had microphones on the camera. Dealer face on a banner. Egotistical manner. Flexing like Bruce Banner. Cypher sessions in circles. Itching like it's rehearsal. Izzy, you see me verbal. She put that shit in reversal. She see me hit that freebie. Adidas and BCBG. Bottled up like a genie. Pick that bitch up on Doheny. So. Anyway, I don't want you to think I'm tripping. The message behind my story is niggas don't always get you. I can't be that easy on basic niggas, cause product placement and branding my music is something different. So, invest in my future, that shit is necessary. Invest in my dogs, that shit is veterinary. We getting these greens, homie, that's vegetarian. And making these classes, that shit is legendary. So back to the manuscript, spit it like a can of dip. Selling Mary Jane on 110th in Maine. I never been ashamed of nobody knowing my name. Matter of fact, them niggas respected the fact that I didn't bang, bang, bang. They was like, chill, boy, you got it. Stick to them honest topics. I'm telling you, you a rocket. Turn knuckles to super size.